I do have rituals before a performance. First of all, I like to have flowers and colors around me. I feel like I get vibrations from them. Another thing I do is take time for myself and just like be alone in silence and think about the show, appreciate the fact that I'm getting to sing in front of people. I usually put a song that hypes me up just to get in, you know, in the right mindset. Another thing I do is stretch and dance because it helps me to loosen myself a little bit. And sometimes I talk to my family, they're very supportive. So that kind of gives me, you know, everything I need to be on stage. I love performing live. That's literally my natural habitat. The cool thing about performing live music is that you give energy and you get energy from the audience. That's like some sort of magic happening. My ultimate goal is just to travel around the world and bring my music with me. I love when people come to my shows and they're like, oh, I really connect.